sponge, yes, and comb. Okay. Here you should take how we have to make, how we can make ane. That about you should learn. Take one iron scale, iron piece.
Kali kali.
Okay. Whatever. You should take another magnet, rub it, like, you should make like, okay, rub. Then, some magnet power will go to, will exchange to iron, yes, what, this kind of iron, iron piece. Iron bar, piece of bar, and take one iron. Sorry, this is the cover one. And you should take magnet inside of magnet. And you should rub and jam. Come on. Yes,
yes sir.
Magnet pattern cover na.
Made of it.
Yes.
Gale color.
When we rub to there, that time. Magnet power will exchange to iron. Iron piece. Yes. Here, iron made a like magnet.
Yes.
Here, what we are observing? Magnet power will exchange it. Yes. Here, power is there. So, it is exchanging. When the power comes there, that time it is exchanging.
अरे दुब्बू को सुन रहा था मैं कमजोर जैसे।
Don't exchange, don't exchange ना।
हाँ।
Yes. You should take iron ना। Keep in the dust area or scrub area. That time it will absorb dust. Iron. Okay. Like comb ना। I will give one more example, but just before you learn about comb. Yes. It is also observed. Yes, here also iron piece, iron bar also observed in the scrub. Okay, this is the making process of magnet.
Okay,
here,
sir.
Here I gave the more examples. Here is the one magnet, watch magnet, and comb. Next here iron piece. Yes, these are the examples of the making. Yes. Here, generally examples we observe na, when you go to laboratory, there were many, many examples we can see. Okay? They will do like, how I did, that you are long here. If you go to laboratory, there were many things. Examples for magnets. Okay? Here?
Now.
There?
Now.
Yes. These are the four directions of India towards designation. Okay? Four directions. Yes, if he goes to forest area, unknown area, yes, confused area, there were also directions will be there,
yes,
but there, and how can you identify the direction?
Here, here,
here, there,
but Ravala na la kunju la ni
kul there,
no, but plan,
yes,
sundiyan la,
but
koti bar denge sir.
If he goes to unknown area, Space, universe.
Oh.
Then how can we identify the directions of roots? We don't. That time we should follow the magnets. Okay? This lesson is on use of magnets now. Yes, use of magnets now. So I will ask the questions, what I am saying. Somebody are seen to comfort side. Yes. When you go to unknown area like space, universe,
अरे ये स्टार्ने पोपन है सांग दो
यस दैट टाइम हाउ कैन वी आइडेंटिफाई द लाइट वी विल कंफ्यूज ना सो देन वी शुड फॉलो द मैग्नेट इट विल शो द नॉर्थ एंड साउथ यस हियर मैग्नेट सेपरेटेड लाइट नॉर्थ साउथ यस You know compass? Is much of a globe shape, na?
Yes, sir.
If you keep like this, it will show this is the north globe, this is the south globe, this is the west globe, this is the
east.
Yes, that is shown by it. That is the compass. Compass contains magnet. Yes. Are you understand? Compass also contain magnet, what type of magnet? There it should. It will show the navigation, directions of the your destination. Okay? There also you are observing this one magnet uses. Okay? Magnet uses. Are you understand about the magnets?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes.
Yes.
To make a magnet. Yes.
Yes, sir.
You should bring the types of magnets.
Yes, sir.
Whatever you want to use, that magnets use and you make a compass, you make a different types of activities.
Okay, sir. Okay, sir. Okay, sir.
The next topic. We should make it up.
Are you dusa?
Okay. Magnets. Types of magnets you make the different activities. Finding the directions with the power magnet.
Okay, sir.
Find the
chet vartuna.
Use the power magnet making compass. If you observe the road there will also we can see magnets, which are large, wherever we are using magnets, the use of magnets, we are making missions. If you observe the different types of missions, there were also using magnets. Okay? Speaker. You know speaker, na?
Yamma.
Speaker we can also magnets. Okay? Antenna, TV antenna. There were also we can see magnets. Cell phones, remotes. Okay? Many types of instruments have magnets. Yes? Okay, these are the uses of magnets. You should do some activities, you should do some projects, you should do some lab activities on types of magnets. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Are you ready to do tomorrow?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, thank you.